Hello friends, today we are having a problem to discuss that write a assembly language program for the conversion of hexadecimal number to ASCII number or the ASCII code. So first we will see the hexadecimal number. Hexadecimal numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on up to 9, A, B, C, D, E, F, F. If a number is 1, 2, 9, then we add plus 30 to number. This is hexadecimal, that is plus 30 hexadecimal. So the resultant ASCII number will be 31, 32, 33 and so on up to 39. But when the number is greater than 9, then we add plus 37h. So accordingly number becomes 41, 42, 43 and so on. So now we have to convert this logic into assembly language program. So first step is LDA, that is a load accumulator with memory location 2050. Now we will compare this number with the 0A. 0A means 10. So for example, suppose we have stored a number 8 in accumulator, and now this 8 which is an accumulator will be compared with the 0A, that is either 8 is greater than A, less than A or equals to A. So 8 is less than A. If it is less than A, at that moment jump carry, the carry flag will be set. So carry flag will be set, and if number is B, that means B is greater than A, then the jump carry flag will be reset. So according to the condition of the carry flag, our program will execute. Let's see that how it will going to execute. So location is 2050, a number is stored at location 2050. Now number will be compared with the 0A, that means 10. Jump if carry. Carry the jump kab karega if number is less than 10. If number is less than 10, then the program execution will move to LDT, number is less than 10. Then the next instruction is the ADI. ADI instruction is add accumulator immediately. जो भी accumulator में है उसमें आपको add क्या कर देना है, 30H. 30H add करने के बाद next instruction is the halt. So the program will be terminated. But if number is greater than 10, then the program will execute in this manner, ADI 07H. That means accumulator, add accumulator immediately with 07H, and next instruction is ADI 30H. That means next step again we are going to add 30H into the same number. So at last it will add total 37H into the number. And then, so now we have introduced the address and the hex code of the program. So first LDA. This is a 3 byte instruction which takes 3 memory space, 1 for its hex code and 2 for its address. CPI, this is a 2 byte instruction, 1 space is for its hex code and 1 is for data byte. JC is a 3 byte instruction, 1 space for its hex code and 2 for its addresses. Similarly, ADI is 2 byte address, 2 byte instruction, 1 is for hex code and 1 for its data byte. Similarly, ADI here 2 byte and halt is a 1 byte instruction. According to this, we have written its address. So we have started our program from the address 2000, that is 2000. So next instruction will start from 2003, next instruction will start from 2005, next instruction will start from 2008. Next instruction will start from 200A and the last section is 200C. So while calculating the address, you should take care of the address after each 2009, because we are having the hexadecimal address. So after 9, next address will be 200A. Now we will see that how we can simulate this program on the microprocessor kit.